it.
Sorry,
you took my glory. You took my glory moment right there. Like,
oh, here, I got it. Now, can you go look? Can you go look for the purple belt welterweight? Cause they're looking for they can't find it.
You took my moment.
Racket.
They don't know what map they're on. They're supposed to be on that too. They said. He jumped in to save
the day. You saw that catch he did?
Uh-uh.
Oh, not me.
Why did this thing? Someone just crop dusted.
Somebody just did a dirty.
Someone did a real dirty.
Oh, I can't do
it. I can't right now.
Oh, why? Why?
I don't know. This smells like new t-shirt. I don't like this new t-shirt either, but it's better than...
Hey, would you rinse that tip? Put it right out there. Put it out there. Put it out
there. Grab that.
Oh.
Go, Steven. Go, Steven.
I know.
Yeah, there we go, Aaron.
Nice.
Yeah.
Keep it, Aaron. Keep it, Aaron.
Keep it, Aaron.
Drop that elbow down.
There you go. Just get deeper. Nice, Aaron. Reset. Good posture. Let's go. Good posture. The other hand. Get his guard open. Working on your curl zone.
I'm gonna let him take like a 10-minute break because he's just stopping.
Yeah, he needs a break.
So after what's it called, the last match of this, like just I'm gonna like tell him to take a break for a while.
Yeah, maybe we can get David over here and like someone a ref. Because these purple belts are gonna be waiting around.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And everyone else is too.
Side mount, Aaron.
Because I had my teeth knocked out.
Nice pass, Aaron.
because like these two people were like up in the back, like the roof of my house. So I couldn't compete that weekend. They put them back in. Alright, well,
I
pushed
him
back.
Where's the pass point? Yeah, thank you. 3 points. Alright, Aaron, you're up by 6. You got 6 seconds. Work for the person. Work. Don't just be satisfied. Work.
They're pretty big.
Oh! It's 7. I get 2 by 8.
Brother! Alright, we won.
Nice job, you guys. Nice job.